AKA Yola. Well, he was 5, his mom died. And since that's my mama's sister, he moved in with me, my brother Killer, and my mama Pat. So nigga really like my brother. Nothing can separate us. Welcome to the trap. See that nigga right there? That's my nigga Buck. Old crazy-ass Jamaican motherfucker. He don't give a fuck about shit. He don't give a fuck what the situation is. My nigga Bucky.
Hell,
man.
What
the
hell is this shit?
Hey, boy. Bro, we just got some bad holes in the store, boy. That's why you so goddamn thick. Hey, what's up, Buck?
About goddamn time.
That's all that motherfucker done, nigga.
That's what took... Don't care.
Hey, that's what took y'all this fucking long. Y'all been gonna dig fucking long and make some holes and brought these ugly ass bad things.
I'm trying to tell you about some holes, man.
I don't wanna hear this shit, man.
Tell about that whole nigga.
Hey, man, I met a bad bitch today, man. Why you been in here busting sweats for 1 hour a day, nigga? I forget me a bad ass friend.
Yeah, nigga, and I got a friend, nigga. You know if I go down.
But that what took this fucking long, y'all made some holes and brought these ugly ass bad things.
Man, you the most playing this dope delight I've ever seen in my motherfucking life.
These ugly contrast bands look like somebody around you, the motherfucker. We need these clear motherfuckers, bro. They about to miss me. I know what I'm finna do. I'm finna lock these folk down over them.
Yo, fuck that, dog. Fuck the call out the bomb in my bike. I get the money to the street.
Oh, my God!
Fuck, what did you just say? Anyway, no, it ain't about that, bro. I do my shit different. I like finessing, nigga. That was about to show you something. You got the clear badge, you can see the product, no nigga. Oh, you in every fucking thing, you come in high, see your whole fucking hood with your nails, man.
That good, man.
That's
good. But next, you're
and this nigga right here, it's my nigga Boston George, aka BG, after the movie Blow. My nigga got kingpin dreams and shit. But we all do. And this my crew, the Rolling Stones.
You a bad nigga.
Oh, what yeah, buy what?
Everything I sell
you. Oh, dear, dog. When I shut out there, dog, you look good when I buy it, dog.
Yeah, so that's the whole purpose of the ugly ass bag.
Oh, they killing them.
Hey, who the hell y'all niggas out there shooting at?
Man, that fuck nigga Bear. We thought motherfucking bullshit.
What the fuck?
I told that quit saying nigga could come around no motherfucking off.
All right.
Y'all know how we rock. Hey man, y'all need to ready to motherfucking graduate. Go get some of these motherfucking free bands and all that fit ass hustle.
Hey, nigga, we been getting this shit out of the mud. They gotta grind the motherfucking shine, nigga. So that shit ain't that too much.
Shit, what you wanna do, man?
It's y'all thing, nigga. I'm good.
Shit, say no more, my nigga. I see y'all niggas later, nigga. Fans up.
Hey, though. Y'all nigga hit, y'all bring this shit back this way, you dig it?
Tell all right, you got
that. Uh-huh.
All right.
What's up? We gonna put a nigga on, man. Nigga trying to get some money like you, nigga.
Some of that work, nigga.
Y'all a nigga look better stealing cars, nigga. Get some work, some money, holla at
you. Yeah,
nigga, some
work, nigga. Get some money. Well, y'all young niggas gonna get some help or something, get to work.
Look,
fuck. Man.
I think I need to go hit this. I'm gonna back that nigga back now. Hit him away.
What
y'all setting? Y'all got no TVs in that? No, y'all nigga been stealing this shit.
Shit, yeah. Hit for FN 5 cents, motherfucker, last night.
What look a be at 1 feet?
When he said the shit, y'all already know we need all this five.
So what is this up, boy?
He ain't gonna use it. You mean nigga, at what we just hit? Oh, shit. FN 5 cents, ain't nothing for sale.
Y'all hit for some bricks, nigga. Come this way.
I'm telling you,
that's what I'm
here for. The bricks,
I'm motherfucking
talking. Y'all get your high ass.
So how that? You know Jones already been around, huh? He need to get the fuck on. Y'all get y'all a bad
ass. Bad ass on, same way with him.
Nigga, fuck Jones. We don't make these motherfuckers.
How that little nigga, y'all
just
bring me some TVs, some of y'all
kids,
nigga.
Ed Hood got niggas they look up to. And in Ninth Ward, these are OGs. The nigga with the tattoos on his face, that's Junebug, old school shooter. And this OG Matt, the Godfather.
Yeah,
I like that nigga Man Man. I like Ruba.
Test or something, man. He'll be back tomorrow.
Test?
Yeah.
That bitch ain't no school. That nigga check out all this. Hey, man, where the hell don't arm bags at?
Shit, I'm off of the Fruit Loop.
Shit, say no more, man. I'm gonna go back down here in the mud, man.
I ain't fucking with that boy Jones out there, man. He got that shit.
True, say no more.
Oh shit, they gon' jump.
Yo, nigga, you wanna run? Go ahead, nigga. Go ahead and run. So you don't wanna run no more? Get your punk ass up against the wall. What you got for your big old G homie? Yo, nigga, cut it out or cut me in.
Damn,
motherfucking
ass going down.
Yeah, man, I'm just chillin'. I'm gonna get the cash up. I'm about to live on them
fuck y'all doing out here, boy?
Fuck all that, nigga.
Let's
fuck your brother.
Nigga, fuck
your
motherfucking
brother, nigga. Hold on, brother. You ain't gotta be all that, my nigga. You know what I'm saying? A little situation on hand, you know what I'm saying? Just trying to see where your brother at, my nigga. You know what I'm saying? Just let him know we looking for him.
Who the fuck you supposed to be? Mama say put in work, noise can't put in.
nigga, shit. I done lost so many niggas. Pray for when niggas gone. That's why I done lost so many niggas. And I'm praying for my niggas who still here. I love these streets, but I'm getting tired. It's almost so long, nigga, you gonna get out these motherfucking streets, man. I love them. But I'm just at that point, man.
Explain them fuck nigga.
We got to be real long
and
cool now,
boy. Yeah, you know we're going to fucking lay low.
Yeah,
so I'll be hot around these bitches.
Fuck
me.
What the fuck that is? What
the fuck is that?
Who that is?
Who? They killed him.
Yeah, they
killed him. Fuck. What's up with you, nigga? Yeah,
good
to see you,
what? Bro, what the hell's going on?
Fuck, man! Shit, crazy!
Shit fucked up, man.
Nah, you was gonna do this shit, man. No, Buck like a brother to me too, man. You did?
Yeah.
You know what I mean? This shit you got shit for right here, man. Y'all make sure y'all look out for the family, man.
Kill you a real ass nigga, what?
Shit, that was my nigga, man. Y'all just do my right to look out for the man's family. You know what I mean? Mm-hmm. Shit, man.
I mean,
y'all look out for the family. They're like 30 bricks and about $225, $250 cash right now, man.
God.
You know what I mean?
Damn.
This shit a new beginning for y'all, man. I hate a soldier had to die, but you know, sometimes shit happen, man. But like I say, make sure y'all look out for fam, man.
Man, you know we gonna do that.
I'm out of child at home, BG. All right,
hold on, you nigga.
Lock that door, bro.
Hey,
this right here,
it's the beginning, nigga.
This right here, this is the motherfucking beginning, bro. We doing this shit for Buck. From here on motherfucking out, man. They cut this shit up, man.
Well, I gotta take a drop of that.
got a 29, nigga. Y'all got a 29. I'm gonna make it. 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 I'm gonna make it.
Just chilling, what's going on?
Hey, man, you're my homie right here, shooting guns, shit, man, rocking.
Shh. Yeah, man, shit, they been high to hell, man. He been tripping like that since bro died and shit, man. Yeah. What the fuck going on?
Hey, I heard your wrist all cold, what's up?
Yeah, yeah, you ain't gotta let everybody know that, but shit, you know I'm doing my thing with.
They say you colder than not, not talking him.
Man, not just going with that old school shit.
We need to get together, man, and get some money.
You know, we're good. Yeah, we're going to do that.
All right.
Come on, man. Fuck with me.
Yep.
Hello? Just gotta go back over to the truck, man. I got somebody over there waiting on me, you know? Hey. What's up? What's all right?
All right, we need to be careful.
I am, baby. You all right?
All right.
Okay. See you later. Close,
bro. You be careful.
I am, man. I'm talking about it. Got me.
What's happening back there?
Bro.
Keisha, nigga. That what it about.
Fuck that. I make the money. He ain't gotta make the motherfucking money.
But I'm saying though.
And fuck that bitch too, cause get what? I ain't fucking that hoe.
But you know what I'm saying though? What she got to do?
Nigga, ever since Bob been gone, nigga. You been over there with that hoe, nigga. Me and my, you know, nigga been playing work, nigga. He ain't been in with us, nigga. If he gonna be like that, we might as well chop this shit up together, nigga.
Man, one thing about a bitch ain't come between nothing, my nigga. I'm talking about nothing. You understand me, man? And anyway, bro, ever since Bob died, you been tripping anyway, bro. You crazy, my nigga. You tripping. You keep sitting here geeking on that shit all day, man.
Man, you geeking, bro. You fucking geeking. What the fuck you finna go, bro? You tripping, bro.
Y'all niggas on that stupid ass shit.
Tell me what's going on. I'm gonna take this shit out tonight.
We gotta see that nigga ass, boy.
Hey, what you all gonna go to? Shit, it's like no more. I'm gonna call me now. Yeah. Back there. Yo.
Bruh, what the hell you with, bro?
Bro, what's going on?
Man, I just tried to damn near that nigga night, bro. What you do? Man, that nigga gonna send some niggas in our motherfucking spot, man.
Man, come on with the bullshit, man. I know that nigga ain't did no mic ass shit like that, man.
Yeah, man, we got into it earlier that the night got busted with nigga ass, man. We were killing them niggas and shit. He gonna try to call some cop type shit. You know what I'm saying? So I'm trying to pick the money up. He trying to stop me, so we whip the fuck out on them niggas. You know what I'm saying? So I guess he feels some type of way. He gonna send some niggas in our spot.
Free, how you know with them? Did you see one of the niggas though?
Yeah, I ain't seen nothing with them niggas. But shit, who else gonna try like that, bro? Niggas know how we rock, bro.
Man, let me call these folks, see what the fuck going on, man, before you do anything stupid, man, cause we finna go the fuck off the deal, man. Know what I mean?
All right, bro, man. Man, you better talk to that nigga before I see him, though, bro.
I'm gonna call you back then, bro. All right. Man, nigga tell that nigga down and try to kill, bro, some shit like that, man.
Nigga try to kill,
bro. Hell yeah, man, that motherfucker ride over there. Shoot.
Real, bro.
Kill always try to save them, nigga, bro.
Listen,
you
bro.
You don't kill them, nigga, bro.
See, them nigga thinking too hard. We gotta just ride down on them nigga, draw down, and I'm gonna leave
baby. That's what the fuck you doing, man? We just ride this shit out of the goddamn house. Taylor, nigga, I'm mad, bastard. What's wrong with you, man? You on that ride?
What's going on, man?
Man, fuck this shit. I'm just trying to fuck it out.
What the fuck you should have done with you?
Bro, we were finished dipping. We're gonna ride on some nigga.
And you can't be doing no shit like that, bro.
What's wrong with you,
man? Come on, man.
I'm gonna fucking ride, man. Damn all this shit.
said, man. You know what I'm saying? So,
hell, you just came from?
Trying to kill that nigga.
Ain't no nigga down there trying to kill him.
What? How that shit gonna caught up, them little fucks?
Bro, I know you still ain't tripping about that shit from earlier.
Ain't nobody tripping about that motherfucking shit, man. But I did try to damn near not ass last night. You know, since the niggas in the spot like this shit, shoot or something.
What the fuck you know your ass gonna do with
it? You don't like to see a nigga getting no money.
For real, man.
We know them niggas sent some niggas up.
Who ever gonna try this shit, man?
Man, look, you really need to chill, bro. Them niggas been ringing like motherfucking bell around here, man. You need to chill, my nigga. Every motherfucking cone I be in, my nigga, I'm supposed to spend money, man. You around here tripping, bro. You need to chill, man.
Nigga, motherfucking chill what, nigga? The nigga came in all motherfucking spot trying to wear all motherfucking no clean, nigga. Ain't you talking about chill, nigga? I'm trying to chill that shit, man. Fuck out my face, man.
You gonna have to see me some motherfucking nigga feet like them all.
Why you always instigate some shit, my nigga? Hey, man. Look, man. Hey, man. I ain't trying to see nothing happen to you, my nigga. Straight up, my nigga. You my motherfucking brother, man. You need to chill, bro.
Hey, so we gonna holler at you, man. This nigga tripping, man.
We gonna whack them nigga ass. Okay.
Shower shade, okay. Stand over the stove, yeah.
and whip it like a slave. Finish jumping back to 29. This game mean, and I can stretch it like a pair of two small jeans. New Orleans, who's starving? Homeboy, we are moving like an RV. And I used to hide crack from my mama. So now I get paid and give back to my mama. We trap like Pampers, cause we the shit. And they know we got snow, we can freeze a bitch. I got a MasterCard hole and a Visa, bitch. But I'm a black card gangster, I don't need the bitch. See, the game is slippery when wet. You can fall and break your neck, just like Tammy Wynette. I bet that triple what I paid is what I get. I'm a vet in the kitchen, I'm elastic, I'm a stretch.
Who is it? Hey, guys, what is
it? What's up, man?
How you doing?
Mm-hmm. Hey, there you go. What's up?
No, man.
Something else.
What's that, bro? Nothing. How you been doing?
Good. You alright?
I know, just still a lot on my mind.
What's on your mind?
I mean, I know this may seem strange because it's different for me, but I really like you and I want this to be more than just dating.
Yeah. I mean, you know, I fuck with you too, Keish. You know what I'm saying? I ain't never spending my time with a female before, you know what I mean? No, I'm not saying I got a whole lot of business, nothing like that.
Yeah, that's what you're saying.
No, I ain't saying that. I'm just saying I can. Have a girlfriend, feel me? I need to spend time with you. What you love?
Well, I just be worried about you. I see those apartments on the news before I go to school in the morning. And I just wonder if I'm gonna see you on there dead or going to jail.
So what you saying? I need to start asking me something?
No, I'm not saying that because I know that's how you pay your bills. I'm saying you can invest that money into something legal. Open up a business or something. I ain't even running for you once I get my degree this fall.
That shit that easy. I'll do it. But I can't. So I ain't. I'm fucking out. My nigga don't need me, man. Straight up. You don't need me.
Well, look, if they don't want nothing in life, then it's on you. I just want to see you better yourself, especially since you're about to start officially dating.
Officially dating? Hey, yeah. Oh, come on, bro.
You got me, Rich Dad, and nephew. I'll show you how to do it for real.
Hey, this is real life. This is real as it's gonna get right now. God damn it. What's up with the paper? Payments.
I got you.
Profit.
We gonna call this country nigga. Make sure it's all there.
You gonna call them 100 damn times.
Make sure it's all there. Quit playing, bro. Whoop that shit up right here.
Down here on my back, so.
All right, boys, let's do this. Finally got these motherfuckers. Don't nobody touch shit until you tell me first. And shoot if you feel threatened. Let's rock.
Get it up!
next week, see, they got BG booked on, so we're going to get my nigga that shit going, man.
I'm talking about for real, man.
Hurry up, man. Come
with me. Hey, what the fuck happened to nigga, if you been here, you wouldn't know him. I told you if I spent all that time over there with that hoe, nigga, ain't help you get no motherfucking money.
Hey, every day. Yeah, bro, yeah, what the fuck is you so jelly for, bro? Why you jelly, bro?
Why? Jealous?
Your problem, yeah. Jealous, nigga, yeah.
Man, nobody jealous, nigga. We getting money over here. What the hell you talking about? Hey, man, I ain't got money, nigga, booked in yet, man.
Ain't nobody on the phone.
Man, let me tell you something, man. You been had a real fucked up bad attitude around here, my nigga. Ever since Buck got killed out, you been on some other shit, my nigga. Then motherfucker George go to jail like you blame me for all this shit, my nigga. You know what I'm saying? Getting motherfucking money, bro. We got money. What the fuck else do you want, dog?
I want some motherfucking more, nigga. I don't want more everything, nigga. Let's spend more time opening that door. You need to try
the best time to get some pussy, nigga. Cause you ain't hard up as a motherfucker. Drive the ball. What's up, cuz? I ain't that, my nigga. Like I said, my nigga, you need to spend use some time to get some pussy, my nigga. You can stay cooped up in that motherfucking house all day. Need to get some fresh air or something.
Nigga, I'm getting money, nigga. I pay for pussy.
Man, what
shit, nigga? That? Money about pussy, nigga. What money, nigga? What that pussy getting you, nigga?
Man, one thing about it, two things for sure. Don't keep hating on yo.
What they
saying
down there, man? They can't get
it. No.
What you talking?
The tension between me and Yola been tight lately. But I still love that nigga. A word on the streets? Nah, the Ray Ray supposed to be coming from my head for shooting little Ricky. So I been on my fuck shit. And it's fucked everything since Buck been dead. Enjoy it locked up.
I flexed him. Finessed him. But fuck him. He won't it. He did.
You can't go to war unless your money up. Send them killers, take a spot and have them run it up. I be in the kitchen trying to double up. And I'ma keep on getting till I run it up. Run it up. Run it up. I'ma keep on getting till I run it
up. What the fuck? What the fuck, nigga? Mom, I'm just trying to get out of here, man. Man, let me load this.
Hey, right
now, man. I don't know, so I'm supposed to see, man. I don't know what I'm going to say, man.
I can't keep doing it. We got to get some kind of structure, my nigga. I hollered at Keisha, my nigga. She said she can help us pin up the tag, get us some business and shit, man. Fuck, what's up, man?
Nigga, all that shit, nigga. That shit, all that shit. Your shit, hoes. Nigga, man, you got me fucked up, nigga. Ain't all that clean up shit, nigga.
Scrap.
Bitch, ain't bust a sweat on a motherfucking check, nigga.
We got to get some kind of structure, my nigga. I'm not trying to be in jail like George, nigga. Definitely not trying to be in the grave like Buck, and I ain't trying to see shit happen to you, nigga. We need some kind of structure with this shit, man.
Nigga, I'm a motherfucking gangster, nigga. Gangster die get 100 motherfucking years, nigga. I know I'm going to you. You bitch caller.
Now let's do this shit, man.
No fuck, nigga, ain't that guy, man.
Hang up.
What's up, man?
We'll get a big stick, man.
Let's do it.
I need a little fuck, nigga, man.
All right.
I'll
take
a bounce,
man. Y'all nigga
have
this shit, man.
I'm good, nigga.
Hold on,
got some more
Joy Bun,
too,
yeah,
nigga.
Yeah, nigga. Y'all running off the hell, man. Nigga,
love
that bitch,
man. I'm rolling that, man. Yeah.
Get the double though, Quintana. Let's get one, nigga. Put it out. It's good.
been hot lately. Yeah, there we go. And I know we the main reason. But if you let one nigga fuck over you, another nigga gonna try to fuck over you. And I ain't going for that shit. Me or my young nigga. We the Rolling Stones. I ain't gon' know this shit.
I'm real, so they gotta fuck with the real. I got the low numbers, gotta fuck with me. Down for me, dang, what it really
when I get like this,
fuck with me, dang, how I really feel.
And I don't listen to nobody.
Now I don't trust you. You just
and y'all can't talk to me.
I remember when I would've killed for you.
It's only one thing to do. It's only one person I'ma listen to.
I wouldn't do it.
Man, y'all always ask me to put you on something, right?
So you headed down to the headquarters. I holler at my brother Killer. Now I gotta hear this nigga, man.
Now I'm about to put you on, nigga. Come ride with me.
When you winning, it's a bunch of niggas right side. For a little change, yeah, nigga, don't ride. But do you got love for a nigga? Do you really got love for a nigga?
Ha! Too much, I don't know. I need some more.
I need some more.
I mean,
I need a whole lot.
It's a lot of hoes and it turned up in this motherfucker, nigga. They choose a nigga hard, man. I can't get no hoes on my fucking zip. It's a lot of niggas and they turned up in this motherfucker, nigga. But I see the sucker hating in on the sideline. Watch, take a picture. Don't take a picture. Don't take a picture. Don't take a picture. Don't take a picture. It'll last long, nigga. It'll last long, nigga. It'll last long, nigga. So don't take a picture. Don't take a picture. It'll last long, nigga. Instagram, YouTube, World Star, my pippin' little nigga. Salute to all of my real niggas.
Okay.
Okay. I fuck with never them trill niggas.
Fuckin' with the Migos, right?
Yeah.
Be giving me like 200 at a time, right? You know, but the niggas getting like 400-500 at a time.
Perfect.
I mean, basically, when you get now, I mean, come on, man. They're talking about I gotta come with a little bit more paper. Don't want to drop the ticket, but it's coming like clockwork. So what I'm thinking, like, let's knock these niggas down. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, we gotta take new posts up through there. You with it?
Man, you know how we do, bro.
Shit, what we gotta be at, then?
Shit.
What we
can do?
They got a little spot outside of South Carolina.
Shit, say no more, man. We're gonna get these sticks and call my nigga, man. We're gonna walk through there and wipe that boy another. I'm gonna call you when I get the merch.
Let's do it.
Shit, let me have your little brother for a second, like this, man. Now I'm gonna be with you later.
No, no.
Yeah, man, shot a bit in the cab go to the head, man.
Shit, man, you know, y'all niggas been eating, sleeping, getting winning since y'all 15. Been knowing each other since y'all 5. You all even know, my nigga, you know what I mean? Shit, buck dead, drug locked up. You just been like, you left, but you still here, you did.
Yeah, I know, man, but see, shot a bit on my nigga wild shit out here, man, you know what I'm saying? He ain't making no wild decisions he's gonna be making, my nigga, you know what I'm saying? He getting all that cash, shot around here really just going motherfucking AWOL, you feel what I'm saying?
Keisha got a nigga buying her some real legitimate ass shit, man. We're out getting all that money, man. You know what I'm saying? And I just really feel like we need to clean that motherfucking cash up, bro. You feel what I'm saying? And all bro really need to do is just get with me on this shit. Cause you know I don't want to see that happen, Charlie, man. I'm a motherfucking brother, man, for real. So at the end of the day, I need you to holler at that nigga, man. Just talk to the nigga, man. Just really try to goddamn talk sense to him, man. Just clean up their cab, man. Just get out the game. I don't want to see that all my life,
bro. Shit, at the end of the day, bro, you gotta do what your heart say, man. If your girl got a way for you to get out, legit, man, we ain't trying to stay in this shit, man.
Yeah,
what we trying to do, you know what I mean? Shit, money ain't trying to follow your lead and do the legitimate thing. Y'all still can be home, but he can do his thing, you do your thing, you dig? Shit, I know you ain't finna let shit handle him, and I know he ain't finna let shit handle you.
Fuck no.
So, shit, man, I'm gonna holler at him for you, man. I'm gonna call you ASAP, man. Yeah, cause you like a little brother to me, bro.
You know you my big brother, man.
Yeah, man, say no more.
Real, man.
Uh-huh.
I ain't come over here on no bullshit, you hear me? I just want to see if you want to get some money.
Shit, nigga, I'm already getting money, nigga.
Nah, not like that, nigga. I got to play for 5 hoes, and I only got 3 of them bitches. And I was trying to see if you had the other 2, so we can get some money together, like your brother said.
What ticket you run
through? He bought it to
him. Ain't nobody paying that but holding, man.
Look, you got the fuck they want, they gonna pay what the fuck you charge. I'm gonna holler back when I'm ready.
Shit, I'm ready, nigga.
I ain't feeling nothing.
They got a nigga that's the one, right? They talking about somebody got their plate. I'm gonna pull me in so he can butt a whole move or some shit.
Shit. I don't trust that. I don't fucking
nigga. Trust him, nigga. White down session. Clean, boy.
I'm sorry, what's going on, man? For real.
I'm feeling that shit, bro. I don't trust that nigga. And I ain't trusting that shit, though, bro.
Shit, nigga, I don't trust him either. Forget what? I trust him. This one right here.
There you go. This nigga crazy. Man, I ain't with that shit, bro. That nigga is supposed to fucking call him, man. I ain't with that shit. I don't trust him, dog.
I don't trust him, bro. I'm going to get that money, yo. And when I get it, nigga, we going to flame, nigga, on Rolling Stone, nigga. That's on everything, nigga. That's on everything, nigga. Ain't it 4 bands? He's about to go hit with it. What? We just clean it.
Why didn't you let me know you were on your way over? I
could have
fixed you something to eat.
It's all good. I got a lot on my mind, man.
What's wrong?
There's too much going on.
Well, look, you gotta cheer up. I wanna show you something.
Show me what?
They had Big Mark
break
today. You
have to
open up my own
business.
Yes!
Man, that's crazy, but man, I was coming over there to see. I would have asked you, could I get down with you on this shit, man?
Hell yeah.
Yeah, man.
You told money about it?
Nah, I ain't told bro about shit yet, but hopefully he act right, you know what I'm saying? I don't run it by him, but no, I is.
Look, this calls for a celebration. Let me go change my clothes.
Real, yeah, man. Damn. Show up, hope you can get act right, man.
Really getting time to get old buck man there and shit, you know what I'm saying? Probably ain't gonna take it to the good. Try to feel like I really supposed to be in the trap with him all the time, you know what I'm saying? Then I be spending all my time with you though, you know what I mean? So, I don't know, man.
So what, you don't think he'll be happy for you?
Nah, I ain't saying nothing like that. Bro, no, I'm down with him, you know what I'm saying? Just like I know he down with me. But see, when you lose a nigga that close to you, that shit do something to you, man. Buck died in one of their arms.
What, you and Buck
went
that
close? Hey, yeah, we was. That motherfucking nigga. But goddamn, when I didn't want to do nothing crazy, you know what I'm saying? Buck was always on dick at all times, you know what I'm saying? Them niggas used to steal money all out the commission plates at church and shit, man. For real, they had that kind of fun. You know what I'm saying? Yeah.
We got here from George Weeks.
Nigga, George go to court that week, come thank you. And he gonna get a bun, I know he is. But that motherfucker gonna be so hot.
Take it on through the line.
What's up, bro? Shit, Jim right here celebrating. Me and Keisha. Hell no, bro. You ain't nothing like that. You ain't nothing like that. We just chopping up about the bed and shit. Oh, yeah? Well, shit. Sooner or later, man, I'm on my way over there. I'm on my way.
Shit,
nigga, you want me to go with you?
Shit, I rock out.
You go with you,
Sean.
Yeah, you go, he that way.
Hey, what the hell you doing?
Man, I'm glad I don't
crazy fat shit.
Yeah, man, you know what I'm saying?
Hey, hurry up, nigga.
Yeah, man. Hey, Rio went and did that thing with them things, too, man.
Alright, cool.
Alright.
Morning, baby.
What is it? Yeah, how you do out here, boyfriend?
I mean, a king deserves to be treated like a king.
Man, this mother fucked up.
So how'd you sleep last night?
Man, I ain't got no red like that at home time.
Well, I'm glad, because I fixed you waffles, sausage, hash browns, eggs, and some toast. So I hope you're hungry.
Shit, I will be after I smoke that blunt. Are you grabbing some juice?
What you want? I got some cran apple, some grape, some orange juice, or some water.
Shit, give me some of that grape.
That money do, nigga. Fuck these country niggas at.
They gon' be here, little nigga. Calm down. Fuck them bitches at.
Everything here, nigga. Below here. Them niggas ain't saying shit till I count that motherfucker check too, nigga. So tell them that.
Nigga, they know how this shit go. They ain't no new niggas. That's what I'm pulling up right up.
Ain't
seen
that boy
money,
man?
Man, hell no, he probably somewhere getting some money, man. Ain't shit, you just missed him, nigga.
Oh, man,
where
the fuck he went?
Shit, man, I think he went to space, man. He gonna make a little play or something. He said he'll be right back.
Oh, hey, let me call you. Hold on. Hold on. What up, my nigga?
What's up,
G? Hey, man. We about to handle that problem or what?
Oh,
shit better be here too, nigga.
It's gonna take y'all a day to kind of pay it back.
Hell
no. Man, tell that
nigga when he come out looking for. Alright, bro. Yeah, man. Got you. Wake me up when you're done. Damn. Call a nigga slipping. Call a nigga down bad. I'm coming to think of this whole fucking play wasn't set up. I'm thinking I'm finna hit this nigga with these dummy bricks and buy all my niggas. I ain't even see this shit coming. Don't let me be the double cross, but the triple cross. Now look at me. I never thought I'd go out like this. I always thought I'd go out like Scarface or somebody. I ain't even get a chance to bust a shot back. And not everything. My brother Yoda put right up on me. I ain't even gonna get a chance to tell my nigga how I feel. I just wanna get money. Fuck hoes, bottles. Yeah, nigga shit. Young rich nigga shit. Now look at me. Lay the fuck out. I always knew I was gonna die or go to jail. I ain't think I was gonna die this soon. But I'll go to show. We can be here today, gone tomorrow. But that's the life of a trap, nigga. If I could do this shit all over again, I'ma do the same goddamn thing. Welcome to the trap. Trap money.
Trap money.
This on the trap. This on the
trap. Trap money.
But the trap money.
Drinking them.
Trap money.
Trap money.
Trap money.
Trap money.
Trap money.